Hey everybody, it's Stone here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Portal 2. Last episode, I don't exactly remember what the hell we did last episode, but I do know that we came out of this elevator, and that usually means it's time to move on to the next part, or we're in a different section right now. 1976-05. So I guess the further that we go upward, the more, like, back to present time we're gonna go. And I watched back over one of the earlier episodes last night and realized, like, just how crazy this place is. Because when GLaDOS threw us down the incinerator and we just ended up in the bottom of the thing, and I was like, oh, we're in the bottom of Aperture Science. We're in the very bottom. That was untrue. That was actually relatively, like, close to the surface compared to all this, because this is crazy, and we can't, I'm kind of torn on what to do right here. I don't know what's going on right here. Can I get up there? No? I didn't think so. Something to do with this gel. That doesn't really do anything. I guess we could put it against a wall of sorts. I don't think it would really do anything unless... This is weird. I'm not seeing how you would do this. Put it over there. It just goes straight through this stuff, right? Yeah. So that's kind of pointless. Let's see. I need to get that cube on that button. Maybe that'll work. I guess. I don't really know. I feel like this is supposed to be a combination of the two again. But to start off, I don't really know how to actually get anywhere. Oh well, standing around is not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna try to experiment with some stuff, and if I die, then I die. But I actually don't know where to even start with this, so... First, I'm gonna come down here just to see what's down here and what I can do with what's down here, which is not much. Either way, I need to get up there, and that's a long way around. Honestly, just bumfuzzled at what to do here. I can't, Oh, excuse me. And I died because I was sneezing. Awesome. That's the best way to die. Sneezing. Death by sneezing. I better look around up here. See, like, there's these two signs right here. Obviously, but I don't know what you're supposed to do with that. I mean, there's nowhere to put the gel. There are plenty of shootable walls, but there's nowhere to put the gel that the gel that you can like actually touch. So I don't know what to do. I'm gonna see if you can make this jump. I'm gonna say probably not. Yeah. Definitely not. That was way too far, even with a perfectly like optimal jump. So I'm gonna just keep looking around. And maybe I'll come across something. Looks like I may need to put that over there. Oh wow, that shoots us a long way. That does go a long way. I mean, obviously not for us, but... Is that a shootable substance up there? It is not. Okay. I may have an idea here. Okay. So now if I shoot this... Okay. The orange one is not in a good place for this. Can I get through that over there? Probably not. I'm gonna go look and see what this button does. Now that's not a shootable substance, so what does that do? Gives you something to land on, I guess. Oh. Yeah, I guess it does. But huh? How do you get that stuff all the way up there? That's really weird. No, like, really, what could that possibly... I guess it could be... Oh, it's probably a bounce. Yeah, it's definitely a bounce. Okay, I'm gonna go up there and just take a look. Okay, so I need to have... Before I do anything with this, I need to have the thing flipped over, so I need to get the button first. Or the cube up here. I have absolutely no idea how to get that cube. Place is just so big. I'm looking. I guess. It doesn't make any sense because there's no. Well, that ramp up there. Like, if I could just get enough... That makes sense. That actually makes hella sense. Okay. Now, let's go back over here. I don't know why that was so hard for me to figure out. I also don't know why you need stuff right there, but I guess I'll figure it out eventually. Okay. Now what? Now I guess I can shoot that wall right there and make it super slick. But how do I get the blue stuff over here? Oh! I need to take I need to get that button off of there. I need to get that block off of there, like, right now. Okay, I did get the block off, but I don't know where it went. I don't know why it's off. And I guess I have to go get another one? What the hell? Whatever, either way, I need that to be covered. And stuff. If I can somehow land a portal right there. Probably not gonna happen, so I'm just gonna go back up there. And, try it from up here. Now it should be covered with it, so go over here. No. Man, I have the cube back. I feel like the respawn points are fairly random sometimes. I don't know about that, but, yeah. So before I put the button on there, or the cube, I don't know why I keep calling the cube the button. Before I put the cube on the button, I need to definitely put the portal right there and have it spray the bottom of that with it. And then go down here, flip it over, get back up, and let's see, shoot that. I think I should be good to go. Okay, I was not even close to making that jump. But I do know what I have to do to make the jump now. We already made a runway with the slidey goo, and it respawned me all the way. Man, I already had all this done. Okay, it won't take that much time, though. If I could aim properly, that'd be nice. No. Where is it at? Right there. Oh wait, I have to go put the... Go press the button down. Now I can go up there. And I can make... And now I'd have a... I'm ready for takeoff. Let's do this.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Once again, more examples of how these people went from greater good to serial killer, like, real quick. So. Okay, where am I at now?
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $50 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Jeez. Off to where next? I hope we don't have to go through all of these testing cubes. That'd be crazy. Please excuse the inconvenience. This elevator is out of service until... Oh, and I definitely did not turn my phone off of silent. My bad. Alright. What's in here? A chair. And nothing else. Over here. Just a dark closet. I don't know why I keep getting so many texts. It's literally all from one person. I feel like they're texting in, like, bursts. So, I'm just gonna leave it alone. Let's see. Well, what the... Maybe... Yeah, this is the way to go. I mean, I assume. Because there's a thing back there. Oh, but I need to get up there. Cool. So we were down there. Alright. No, wait, maybe I do need to go back this way. Yeah, duh. Hello? How did I miss that right there? Gamma. Kinda scared now. Back outside of these science spheres. Once again, a reminder of how ridiculously massive this place is. And it looks like we'll be going into another one, I guess. Which worries me a little bit. Nothing that way. Let's go on in here.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... Oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
So, more distress from GLaDOS as she thinks about this current situation. She's been kind of stressed out about it for a while now. Gamma station? Oh god. Okay, I need to get out of here. Quick, 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 quick. Okay, you definitely cannot outrun that. You definitely can't outrun that. My bad. I thought you could outrun it. This isn't Mario, though. This is Portal. And I'm gonna have to shoot my way through. Like that. Okay, cool. What is that stuff? I'm guessing that's the gamma, but I don't know what it does. There are leaks everywhere. Let's see what this stuff does. Guess it doesn't do anything. Wait. Yeah, I don't know what it does, huh? Through here. Nothing. There's literally nothing over here. Alright, cool. Wait! Oh, it makes any... I figured that might be what it is. It makes any surface able to be shot with a portal. So I can go up there. Go wherever I want with this stuff. I need to get over there though, it looks like. Okay. I don't know how. Oh. Pfft. That was definitely runnable. Yeah, let's get out of here.
It flew off. Good for him. All right, back to thinking.
She heard a bird and just lost her cool. Okay, where to next? Let's see if I can get. Yeah, well, we're here now. Wait, I was already over here, wasn't I? I'm pretty sure I was already over here. I'm not quite sure, but I'm gonna try to take a guess. So yeah, oh yeah, I have to go through. What's up there? Okay, nothing up there. Let's. Am I crazy or what? Yeah, I'd be crazy. Huh. That is an insurmountable goal. Now maybe from over here I can shoot somewhere to go. I don't know about that. But we can. Okay, no. No, definitely not. Maybe. See the direction the bird was flying, potentially. Oh, there's something over there. That can't be shot. It looks like it could be shot, but it can't be shot. What about down there? Where does that go? Down here is probably not the direction I need to be going, but I guess it's worth checking out. I was already in here. Some of that gel would really be useful right now. What do I know? Oh! You're definitely supposed to use this to fly over there. I don't exactly have a landing surface, but I mean, sure. I thought we were done with this room. Note to self, you're never done with a room in the portal. Alright. Here goes nothing. Wow! Okay, I apologize for that, but I got a phone call right in the middle of the freaking recording. Just love when my computer is connected to my phone and I don't know how to not set that up, and also people not telling me when they're gonna call when they know I could be recording, but you know, whatever. Also, that entire phone conversation was entirely pointless, so they could have just texted, but whatever. Anyway, it worked. I thought I was gonna get crushed by the Pistons because it cut off of the game, but I made it. I jumped like on that slick hallway. I can't get back over there to show you guys, but you know, it worked. Like, I landed right here. But yeah, anyway, let's go on up here.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground-up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Know your paradoxes in the event of rogue AI. Stand still. Remain calm. Scream. This statement is false. New mission. Refuse this mission. Does a set of all sets contain itself? That's funny. So Cave Johnson finally reaping what he sows, and we can see the difference between how he used to look and how he looks now, or how he looked then. I mean, see what's in here. Nothing we can do. Cool, so just jump down here. Looking a lot older and sickly compared to last time. There's a button. Gonna open that door. Robots don't sleep. They can test and do your job. Volunteer for testing today. My new boss is a robot. But did you know robots are smarter than you? Robots work harder than you? Robots are better than you? Dang. They're really just crapping on these people. Okay. I don't know why moon rocks would be poison. But yeah, whatever. This place is eerie. Definitely eerie. And it looks like... Please do not test if you are allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. You have fulfilled your monthly test self-election quota. You are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process. Okay, this place, it looks like we're going to go into another testing sphere, which doesn't make me too happy. I definitely just want to get to the surface. And I feel like at this point that the testing is getting a little bit boring. But, you know, whatever. Dang, it didn't even need a loading screen. I'm kind of surprised. Exit's right up there, it looks like. Looks like this sphere is broken a little bit. The top of it's kind of broken off. Okay, so what do we have? 1982. Okay, let's look around. Any place to make this stuff go? Eventually. I mean, I don't see any. Anywhere to shoot to? Probably not. Other than that, right there. I'm gonna look through this gate though. Okay, nothing out there. Anything over here? Nope. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, now I'm definitely confused. But over here. Nope, there is literally nothing to shoot to. And I don't know how I'm supposed to go anywhere. Huh. Nice. Oh, that has an angle, so I can make this go anywhere. I can do this properly. This stuff travels a long way. that doesn't really do anything, does it? Get outside of this cage thing. And kind of walk around. To be honest, I should probably just send this crap everywhere. To make everywhere, like, you know, able to be shot. Definitely put some over there. Onto this suspicious looking ramp like thing. And yeah. Working alright. I don't know if this is what you're supposed to do or not, but, I mean, kind of funny, so sure. Okay, if I could get back out on the other side, that'd be nice. I don't know why anybody would be allergic, or I don't know why lunar dust would be poisonous, but hey, science fiction. Come on. Throw some of it over there. Throw some of it on top there. Just throw some everywhere, to be honest. Oh, okay, can't stick up there. Cool. That's awesome and neat. See just how messy we can make this place. But honestly, like after making a mess, I don't really know what you're supposed to do. Probably jump up from there, but I don't know what. I'm guessing up there is a place to jump on. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna keep messing around with it and see what I can do. Okay. Looks like maybe. Just short of making it up there, the next level. Oh wait, maybe. Maybe. Dang. That sucks. Okay. Maybe you can, like, bridge it, kind of? Oh yeah, you definitely can. Awesome. Well, that works. That hella works. Put it way up there. So that I can get up there. And I should be able to launch myself up there by jumping off. Awesome.
All right, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad.
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons.
Oh, I like this guy.
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
Point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence, we should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue, she'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Yeah, I'll put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
So GLaDOS is definitely Caroline. Or Carolyn. There's no way around that. She's definitely her. That kind of confirmed it. I don't know what this is. But, looks like we have a trek upwards. Slightly reminiscent of the last game. To be moving upwards so much. Although that is Aperture Science's build, I suppose. So, makes sense. That's how it's constructed. Let's see here. I don't believe so. Well, anyway, guys, I think that's going to be it. We're about 3,000 meters from the surface, it looks like. I think this is the elevator room. I'm not quite sure. There's some sparkly stuff up there. But I think that's going to be it for this time. Next time on Let's Play Portal 2, we're going to continue to make our way up through this place and learn more about what happened to Cave Johnson, Carolyn, and how they turned her into GLaDOS. Hopefully. So, see you guys next time.